for practitioner and for friends. Do you have any idea of the Kankan dance? The Kankan is for high energy and physically demanding musical dance, traditionally performed by a choice line of female dancers who wear costumes with long skirts, trading coats, and black stockings. The main features of the dance are the lifting and manipulation of the skirt, with high kicking and suggestive provocative body movements. It's normally comprised of 8 or 10 members. The more the better. My major is French, so I can dance Kankan in club. 2 years ago, I have won it from seniors. Me and my friends practice it late in the evening. Before practice, stretching is necessary and we ate a big bit of food before dancing, because we have to move a lot. Also, we always had stage costume while practice like real performance. We were all in sweat and very much in pain during practice. We always practice about 3 hours in a practice room after the classes. We come home late at night. For that, we have bruises on our leg and support from muscle pain. Sometimes we cried when it feels so hard and then we comforted each other. When he first appeared on stage, he was Festival of Liberty. We practiced again and again so that we will not make a mistake. So we did it perfectly. After our performance, our classmates, seniors, even professors were overwhelming of their praise. And then the rumors spread around that the performance was fantastic. For that, we were invited to perform by City Hall. After we heard that, we couldn't believe that. So we practiced more hardly. A few weeks later, we got on the big stage of City Hall, and we were performing in front of many people. Many students cheered for us during performance. I will show you the video of performance in the City Hall.
Thank you.
After that, create beautiful reward from the city hall. Sometimes I think about the time when I practiced Hankang. It was so hard and it needs sacrifice, but you accomplished a great performance level. Thank you for your attention.